YouTube Nation. Madvent TV.
Eric, are you still talking? Did you say something? Look, man. I would rather have to put on a seatbelt, all right, for my videos than have to sound like a narcoleptic. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Look, first of all, why are you even bringing up Brad Lynch? Why? Why are you bringing him up? I even said in my video. Look, P said in his video. I said it in my video. Look, you don't know who you're going to get with Brad Lynch, yet you still feel you need to talk about it. And you're like,
well, the whole bullpen sucks, and Brad Lynch.
Name names. That's all you got to do. I can't believe I'm doing a video to this. You got to be kidding me. Tell me somebody's fucking with me. Look, let me tell you something. This is fun for me, all right? Mets, Phils, it's like Christmas, man. I don't give a shit who wins. It's fun. If my team win, okay. If not, all right. It don't matter. It's fun. I just sit back and watch. No matter what happens, I'm going to laugh it off. Some of you guys take this a little too seriously. And you're talking about, I'm not bringing the hate. You're right. I'm not bringing hate because I don't hate on here. Look, my hate, you're going to know when I'm pissed off, all right? Yeah, see? My hate turns into actions. I save that hate for the real world. You get what I'm saying? I don't hate nobody on here. It's supposed to be fun. And I told you, what did I say in the beginning? I said, shout outs to your amazing nation because y'all keep making this fun. And yet, you go on about how I'm not bringing hate. No, I'm not. All right, there's a difference between, see, for me, I don't know about the rest of y'all, but for me, there's fun, trash talking, and then there's hate. And I'm telling y'all now, don't none of y'all want a piece of me when it comes to trash talking, all right? I'll make you look bad. And I'm not saying it just to you, Eric. I'm not saying it just to you, all right? I had someone in a fucking corner crying. You have to understand, I'm undefeated in this bitch, all right? If you don't believe me, you can check my track record. And every time you look, you can check on the phone, and all you want to do is hit dial on the operator. That's it. Now you can sit here, you can say Main Event TV, Chocolate Giddy Up, Chocolate Jeezy. First off, Jeezy didn't come up with that shit, all right? So it shows how mainstream hip-hop you are, all right? But anyways, you know the name, so obviously you're watching the channel, which is all good. But you have to understand, Eric, that this is not personal for me. Yeah, I've talked about the Mets. You saying this is the second time, you know, the second time I talked about the Mets. Nah, it's the fourth time I've talked about the Mets. I did a whole week in the last time, and I predicted, and every day, I did 3 videos that first time, and I was right on each one of them, was I not? I didn't even make any predictions this time. I'm just having fun. But some people, think, y'all look too far into this, man. Y'all looking way too, I can't believe I'm doing this video. Look, man, look, chill. Well, you already on chill mode, I can tell. You get chill anymore, they're going to put you be in a fucking coma. But just relax. Relax. Watch the game and have fun. I don't give a fuck if it's home or away. It don't matter to me, man. So, with that being said, once again, I got another video today. Yeah, no, I got another video. Once again. Man, I'll talk to y'all later. I'm out. Enjoy the game.